when this make-believe can end, I will live, not just pretend. There is so much more in store. I will march right through that door. It is there outside my window. I'm the spookiest and the fairiest, ugliest, scariest, most terrifying, best attraction of the year. I collect the bows and needles from your hair you left in bed, and I make a sculpture of them and remember things you said. Suddenly the silence that I fled from all along could be an ever after if we just carry.